Okay, this is what I'm going to make today. Stir fried vegetable. And then I'm going to put a big shrimp. This is like 1.5 kilo, it's a lot. So I'm just going to make for 2 persons. And I'm going to use this paste in this vegetable. I'm going to put mushrooms, pet chai, red bell pepper, eggplant, green beans. Okay, so yeah, this oil. I'm not going to put the garlic because it has everything here now. It's alright. To clean the shrimp first. Yeah. Oh, giant one. God, it's really hard to remove the bell of the big jar. The big shrimp, imagine how big. Okay, so we will remove the... I don't know what's this at the back, actually. It's like a beans rinsed. But it's interesting. I want a little bit smaller to put on the vegetable. Yeah, but it's all the same size actually. It's fat. But there you go. Yeah, go. I always remove this. Takes time to clean, actually. Takes time. I'm going to start cooking now. Oil. To get the bell pepper we got. It's long bell pepper. Going to put this first paste. I have to, okay. This is inside, Or you can buy this also in Asian Home Comfort, hypermarket, or in a restaurant. So let's put this there now. Put oil now. I'm going to stir fry this. Okay, put it all here. So I'm going to stir fry that. First, I'm going to cut this away. Onion, and then eggplant. Then a bell pepper. Ooh. No seed. Oh, there is. Put the last one, the shrimp, because it's easy to cook. I'm going to put the pet chai, wash this good. I'm going to put the mushroom. Mushroom that we got is a frozen one. Okay, so yeah, this is a frozen slice mushroom actually. Not as a shiitake one. The one I call shiitake. It's a shiitake. So I'm going to put this now. There you go.
It's very green.
Let's put the shrimp. Okay, let's wait for like less than 1 minute. I'm going to get the plate. Okay. There. Okay. that's it. Yummy. Yahoo. It's a big shrimp with stir-fried vegetable. Yeah, let's eat, guys.